lot of wires to cut, so I printed this jig. There, one on one side is 33 millimeters, the other side is 112 millimeters. Maybe you can see better on this camera.
33. Okay. Let's see if I would cut myself. Ooh, boom. I have a feeling like eventually I'm gonna end up cutting myself. To cut 50 of each.
I used to use this to strip the wires, but it's pretty slow. But recently, I got the new one. It's pretty handy and fast. I don't know why it's called wire stripper. No Asian stripper jokes, please. So I'm going to demonstrate this for you by using my new wire stripper. Oh, maybe it shows better in the camera.
Yeah, it looks like this. It's pretty neat.
Now I'm going to solder. I'm not very good at it, but practice makes perfect. Usually the printed pieces come up pretty easily, but I still think I should wear my goggles just in case. Now I'm going to clean up the print.
Wires between gaps.
Okay, now let's test the first batch. Around 10 tiles plus the battery pack. The bell loops are in position. Now I just have to wire them up. Bum bum.